Are you locked into expensive proprietary runtimes? Elum supports 15 dialects of COBOL, including all the Microfocus and IBM variants, and we effortlessly replatform them to industry-standard jars and wars on the Java platform. Today, in another of our Done in 60 Seconds series, we'll look at replatforming a COBOL screen section application. In this demo, we have Eclipse, the industry-standard IDE that our development plugin runs under, and a Java JVM installed on the machine. Let's start the clock. We'll create a new Elastic COBOL project and base it on our GUI sample so we have some code to work with. Here we can see we've got COBOL code in the editor, and of course because it's Eclipse we've got full support for editing, debugging, code outline view, etc. We'll build this project and the Elastic COBOL patented compiler takes that COBOL and transforms it to Java automatically. Here's the Java source that's been generated. We'll export our new code as a standard jar file and include scripts to allow us to run it from the command line, including in debug mode. Running the debug script will start up the application and wait for a debugger to connect. Let's set a breakpoint in the COBOL to show you the power of the Elastic COBOL development environment. We have a remote debug configuration so Eclipse can find our application, so let's start debugging. As you can see, the example is of a screen section based GUI. We place the breakpoint on the button code, so we'll press that, and there we go. We're debugging a COBOL program that is running as a Java application from a jar file. We can jump over and debug in Java too. Elastic COBOL doesn't lock you into developing in one language. You have the ability to seamlessly transition between the two. So there you have it, the ability to replatform COBOL applications to the Java stack, develop in whichever language makes sense for you, and move your applications forward by integrating them with powerful open source Java frameworks. And let's not forget about data. You can continue with flat files or use Elastic COBOL's file transformation tools to seamlessly migrate your data to a relational store with no application code changes. Automatic transformation of your COBOL applications to move you beyond the constraints of your current vendor's proprietary platform to the open Java ecosystem. Contact us at Elum Computing to discuss ways we can help your organization break free.